put the battery in a slant way into the frame, like the video. And put the controller up the battery. Put the controller, make sure the smooth side is down and the rough side is up.